From St. Thomas to Virgin Gorda and some points in between, it's Knockin' 'em Back with Wayne Campbell. From beautiful Cruise Bay on St. John, here's your host, Wayne Campbell. For a while,
everything. Folks, we're headed over to Wharfside. We're going to see my buddy, Garbo. We're going to have, he's going to make us a big G. He likes a little grandma. I got a special anniversary edition. Got the captain waiting for me. So by God, let's go knock a few back, and let's go start the show.
What's going on, Captain Tom?
Mr. Campbell, how are you today, hey, sir?
We're gonna knock on back real quick before we head on out. Captain Tom here.
Knocking him back with Wayne Campbell.
Mm-hmm. All right, Tom. We're gonna knock one back before we get started.
Start off with a little nip.
Little nip?
Anniversary Grandma Arnie.
Ah, you love you some grandma, Bud Light grandma.
It don't hurt.
It don't hurt. Well, all right, Garbo, I can't wait to see how you do it. Good stuff. All right, let's get started, Garbo.
All right, let's go.
Welcome to Knocking Them Back with Wayne Campbell. We're here at Wharfside, St. John, Virgin Islands at Joe's Rum Hut. We're here with Garbo here.
Howdy.
Garbo's gonna make us the big G, and I love me some big G. What else you gonna do, Garbo?
I think we'll do open-faced hot roast beef sandwich with a little pepper gravy.
A little pepper gravy, and I love me some pepper gravy. All right, so let's get started here, Garbo.
Slice open our buns that we make right here. A little butter on the flat top.
You actually make those buns here?
Every day.
I tell you what, I've crushed me many a big G's and I love me a big G.
That's it, a little salt and pepper. We'll move over and grab a couple handfuls of fries.
Those are some of the best fries I've ever had in my life.
Cut these fresh right here, the same way McDonald's started. A little potato pressed in back. A toast a piece of bread for the open-faced hot roast beef sandwich.
Hot roast beef sandwich. Now fella just sets back and wait.
Yep.
Nice. I tell you what, while we're waiting, I think I'm gonna knock one back real quick. So how long have you been down here at Shepping, Garbo?
I've been in St. John since about 1990.
Yep. You always worked in the restaurant business?
Yes.
How many big G's you do a day, you reckon?
Probably about 25.
25 big G's.
Ah. I love me some big G's, man. I tell you what. How long does it take those fries to cook once you drop them in there?
Well, this is actually the second time they get cooked. We cut them, soak them overnight, and we let them drain, lose a little bit of the sharp starch and the sugar, and we drop them in the fryer for about 20 seconds, and we refrigerate them, bring them back out. Second time, it's about 3.5 to 4 minutes.
Tell you what, it's a job just doing french fries.
Hey, you get the right product sometimes. It's worth the work.
So you're doing an open face roast beef?
Yeah.
Oh my God, double patty. Nice. Yeah. Little onion, little pickle.
Inspired by McDonald's, we just make it a little bit bigger.
What type of sauce you use there?
Just a standard Thousand Island with a little extra secret ingredient.
A little something you whooped up.
Make it interesting. That's it. We're just waiting on the fries.
Oh gosh, look at that burger.
Go over. I sliced up a top round this morning.
Top round. Now, how long did you cook that for?
Only for about 2 hours. That way I can use it for a couple different things.
Right. Those are some big, nice pieces there.
We're trying to do one hot special every day for 10, 11 bucks.
Uh-huh. So you got to get a lot of foot traffic going up in New Jersey and Warpside.
Yeah. Yeah, we have a really good crew here, so people enjoy stopping by.
And you guys have a happy hour every day, correct?
Yeah, 4 to 6, $3.
$3 you call it.
Whatever you can dream up.
Whatever you can dream up for $3, you're an owner.
Yes. Top shelf to a domestic beer.
So Patron to Rosarita, whichever.
Yeah, man.
Alright. Fries are rocking.
That's it.
Oh man, those look so nice.
A little more salt and pepper than some of
you. You don't skin those or anything, you just slice them in both.
Yep. Like that.
A little toss action. Oh my gosh. Good thing I brought an appetite. I'm gonna have to let Jamie eat one of these.
That's it. One hot roast beef sandwich and one big G.
I'm gonna grab a hot fry real quick. I like the way you salt that.
Yeah, man.
Mm-hmm. All right, folks. When we come back, I'm gonna sit right out there in front of the water view. Get in on some of that $3 you call it action. I'm gonna knock two or three or four back. I'm gonna crush that G and that open face. Roast beef. Get you some. French fries, look at that. Look at the two patties, the lettuce. Ah, my God, I'm going after the big G, right? Here we go, first time. Look at that patty right there. Ah, nice.
That's good stuff, Gorbo.
Awesome, thank you.
Ronald McDonald didn't get anything on you, by God.
Yeah, just a big pair of shoes.
Right. Good fries. Fries are crispy, those are those fries. Alright. I'm just excited, I got a bunch of food in front of me. I'm gonna try this one next right here, alright? That roast beef right there.
I'm gonna just put you in a tiny little bucket for ice and vodka around here.
There, here we go. It's that nice toast, thick toast, that Texas toast, isn't it? That's a good brown gravy right there.
Thanks, buddy.
Sure. I'm going to try the gravy on the fries. That's that pepper gravy. Nice. And Garbo, I want to thank you so much. The Big G is awesome.
Yeah.
Big G's killer. And all your stuff. I want to get this to you right here.
Oh, awesome.
Appreciate it, my God. Garbo, thank you so much. Big G.
Big G.
Big G. Real quick. Books, when we come back, I'm gonna get a fancy cocktail from the girls here. We're happy, all right? By God, get you some. Folks, welcome back to Knockin' On Back. We're still here at Joe's Rum Hut. It is happy hour, by God. The lady's going to make me a fancy mojito. Girls, let's get a mojito, can we?
All right. Get some mint in there first. Lime. Just a little lime. Drop that in there for extra flavor. Let's have a little syrup.
Just remember, wherever you are and whatever you're doing, just keep knocking them back, all right? Boom!